speaking with Ian Shaw, Southport's coach. Look, Ian, must be tough standing in front of the camera after such a result, but got to be a couple of positives to come out of it, surely.
It is. 8-2 is a tough result, there's no doubt about it, but it's the quality of the football on the park. I mean, the Knights deserve their 8-2 win. Although, having said that, I thought we were very bad. We weren't organised. Our passes didn't hit the feet, no communication, so we were woeful. And there's no excuse for not being competitive in the Premier League. So, yeah, very disappointing day for the Southport Football Club.
You seemed all right. They scored early, but instead of dropping your head, you virtually come back within a couple of minutes and equalised, and it was equal there for a little while. But you seemed to, if I look at the scoring timesheets, you seemed to go off in spats where they scored two or three goals in quick succession. So
that's a really good point, Damien, because I think maybe the youth content of the team, it's a very young team, it's a matter of applying yourselves for the whole 90 minutes, as you know, as a footballer. So, it's a learning curve for the players, but having said that, you have to be out there and you can't win games without making tackles.
The disruptive start to the season, I suppose, I mean, three games in a week to South. Oh no, sorry. Tuesday nights look, backing up.
Look, Damien, I think the Knights are in the same boat as what we were as well, because they missed their first game. So I don't think we can use that as an excuse. It's just.
I thought 5-1 at half time. You had a bloke sent off early in the second half. Their heads could have really dropped. But to be fair, you only lost the second half 3-1 actually. So must be a little bit of pleasing in that part of it, where the boys never really chucked the towel in to say it.
Yeah, and that's a good point as well, because look, you know, of course, nobody wants to give up, and that's the whole idea of playing sport, win, lose or draw. So it's a matter of putting yourself out there and doing your best. But I think a few people will have to have a look at themselves after today's game and evaluate where they want to go.
Mate, one game, long season to go. Thank you.
Good on
you. Good luck for the rest. Cheers, buddy.